This tutorial will teach you how to use BLAST. BLAST is a bioinformatics tool used by scientists to determine where an unknown DNA or protein sequence comes from. The BLAST library contains thousands of DNA and protein sequences from many different organisms and functions much like a search engine. BLAST uses a weight-based algorithm to compare an input sequence to every sequence in the database. This process is usually called sequence alignment. It compares the unknown sequence with every known sequence in the database. To begin, log on to the BLAST website. You don't need a login or a password. Select whether you are using a nucleotide or a protein sequence. Paste the sequence into the search box at the top. The fields below the search box allow you to set parameters for your search. Select the standard database, the nucleotide collection. Leave the organisms field blank and exclude models and uncultured or environmental sample sequences. Optimize your search for highly similar sequences, then click BLAST. Because the database is so big, sometimes it can take a minute to see your results, but the result page looks something like this. The matches are sorted by E-value. E-value is a measurement of the noise in the comparison. For our purposes, the percent identity is more relevant, and you can click on that tab at the top of the page in order to sort the subject sequences in decreasing percent identity. A 100% in the percent identity column means that the DNA sequence you entered is a perfect match for something in the database. If you click on any of the matches, it opens a new page that looks like this. The sequence you entered into the search field and the sequence from the database are stacked on top of one another to allow you to compare them. A vertical line between the two strands shows a perfect match or a perfect alignment. If you don't see a vertical line in a particular place, it means that the two strands differ in that location. You can also use BLAST in a similar way to compare protein sequences. Overall, it's an extremely valuable piece of software that allows you to compare an unknown sequence with a bank of known sequences.